like Christians on the Sabbath day. But from Monday morning till the coming Sunday, they will fight their neighbor all along the way. If you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him, then you don't love your neighbor
and you
don't love God. In the Holy Bible, in the book of Matthew, read the 18th chapter in the 21st verse. Jesus plainly tells us that we must have mercy. There's a special warning in the 35th verse.
Oh, don't love God.
If you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him, then you don't love your neighbor
and you
don't love God. There's a God Almighty and you've got to love him if you want salvation in a home on high. If you say you love him while you hate your neighbor, then you don't have religion, you just told a lie.
Oh, you don't love God.
If you don't